Today, a mass funeral was held for 15 of the victims in that deadly apartment fire in the Bronx last week. It was New York City's deadliest fire in more than 3 decades. The mass funeral culminated a week of prayers and mourning within a close-knit community with ties to the West African country, Gambia.